notizie della Race GP e a chiudere la terza fila un altro pilota del Joseph Gaudio.
I think I made a gap in the beginning to not destroy his tires, and then I had a free gap, could control my own pace, and then when he got closer, of course there was pressure on, but I tried to manage in the end, and he had a good run on the straight, one lap, very under pressure in the first corner, as you can see in the lockup, but I managed to hold it, and it's mega. For the second weekend, have a win, it's amazing.